Yeah, I mean, with him you always have to be ready. You know, he can make things happen out of nothing. And you know, what a nice pass, and it was pretty easy to tap that one in.
How big is that win, Leon? Points keeping pace with the Sharks and the Ducks and all of that.
Yeah, it's huge. You know, it's basically playoff time for us right now. You know, we need every single point. You know, every team is battling for a playoff spot right now, and you know, we're in the hunt. So, you know, we're thankful for every point we get.
Another big game for your line. It just seems like as the game moves along, you guys just continue to feed off each other and get more dangerous.
Yeah, absolutely. I said it earlier. I think we complement each other really well, and you know, we all like making plays, but we also have that drive to the net. So so far, it's been working for us.
You guys have shown a knack that when it doesn't look like the game's going your way, you sort of still stick with it and find ways to pull it out.
Yeah, you know, I think the first two periods we had our looks, but it wasn't consistent. You know, it wasn't every shift, but you know, that's when you have to stick with it, and that's when you have to, you know, bear down and like I said, stick with it, and we did that tonight. Patty scored a huge goal for us. You got Calgary.